Valley, because as she gets older in her career, she wants to move down a position where lots of clubs were asking her to play the four. She's going to be playing a lot of point guard and two for us.
Rebound here from Hope Turdich. Good grab.
We got point forward, Hope Turdich, coast to coast.
Great run, and caught it well there, Jay. Coast to coast stuff indeed. They know how tough competitions like this can be, especially here in Australia. Brethren 10 to Turdich.
As I say that, Hope's making sure we remember she's out there as well.
And looks like that Bree Gregory, the birthday girl, is going to have her first minutes very, very shortly on the floor.
Yeah, she had a hell of an evening last night in youth. So I guess basketball is her birthday. Down, so he doesn't need to sub her out.
Yep. We're down by eight. Hope is going to try and get this. She does.
She probably should have drawn a foul there.
Tried to shoot there. Failed to do so. Turdich.
Going with the point forward again.
Coast to coast up on Hope Turdich.
Hope Turdich, Diamond Valley's new point guard.
9:43. Fortunately, that shot was a bit off from Brethren 10. Hope will get the rebound though, and it's back to 4 points. And it's from Collins. Collins to Greenwood. To Thompson, but great steal there from Hope Turdich. Finlayson to Nikki Green. Good tap there from Turdich. She can go all the way if she wanted to. Can she get it? She'll rebound her own ball, though. But she'll lose the possession.